Yo, what's up, my dudes?
Jay, we're back at Stratholme once again.
Salutations!
At least this is different. This is a different instance this time. So, the ground I'm grinding for in this one is the Rivendare's Death Charger. I think I might have forgotten the name of the mount, but I'm hoping this one drops because this is the cool skeleton horse that I may have mentioned to some of you. So I'm actually going to go and get it this time. Therefore, let's get right to the show, my dude to do that. You think I was just going to wait? No, I'm going to straight up do it. But I have a little bit of a nice theme I want to use here. Since this is a undead themed instance, I thought this theme would fit really well. Also, I forgot to mention last time. Oh, this guy's new. I forgot to mention you guys last time that there's the optional boss called Harfsinger Falon, I think, yeah. I'll actually try to show him this time. He has some time. I am sincerely sorry if you guys didn't get to see the boss last time, so I'll actually show him this time, don't worry about that. Oh, he was right there, I didn't even see him. He blends in with the background so well. The environment so well. I want to see him sometimes. He's like a camo boy, he just blends in his environment. Blends in with the environment, yo. I used to have this ability called Titanic Throw. I don't like it when Blizzard moves stuff like that. It's a little bit annoying. That's when there's the Unforgiven. This one is the boss one. The other ones are the ads. Another eye showed up. You're here. compared to being Postmaster Malone shows up. He only shows up at all if you like go for like 3 mailboxes. Next boss is Timmy.
Timmy!
We have found the fitting theme for this area, for this place. I already explained this guy before. Guy right here. So as soon as he's defeated, let's see these guys. Thank you. I'll show you what happens if you don't defeat him early. He goes over there. He teleports back to his original location. Oh, I found a rare named Stone Spine. I haven't seen this guy before. I guess he's in another boss in this instance. I didn't even know this instance had a rare. I didn't know he existed in this instance. Well, that's something new, for once. I bet a lot of you guys haven't seen him before. That is mostly true. You can say destroy all you want, but I don't care. I want that out, baby.
Yeah. Yeah, baby!
Now on our way to get the guy who saw it. Now the guy himself is down. Let's see if he drops his mount. Oh. Alright. This time I'm gonna be on top of a pile of skulls now. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Make sure this is silly for real positive. If you like that, subscribe, tap the notification bell. Share this video with others, and I'll see you guys in my next vid. Peace out, my dudes, and that's